abstract art from Tantara. Now here we have a solid matrix of what I estimate to be Shatukite indentation in the Shatukite, almost a underlying form where perhaps some calcite formed at some point, which was replaced or saturated out through geology, going across like this. And then we have here those little pipes you see there, the little white pipes. Under magnification, you'll see it's almost little stalagmites, stalactites. And that I estimate to be aragonite, or alternatively calcite. I think aragonite, if you think of caves and stones related, aragonite, there's a little bit of quartz crystallization happening there. So the one aspect would be like this, going around like that, which is quite appealing to me. There you can see the little sprays of the Shatukite formation. And then when we turn it over, we have this aspect, which is also quite appealing. There's a little runner of the quartz running across there. A little bit of an armpit of the aragonite. A little bit of quartz running across that as well. Lovely color dispensation here, where you have the blue mixed with the black, and then of course the clear gem white and the snow white of the aragonite all in one.